In this clip, we will provide the green system data for building systems that recover energy or utilize sustainable resources. Let's switch to the green systems panel of the building system dialog box. This panel is divided into three parts. We don't have a solar collector on our building, so we will not check the solar thermal collector checkbox at this time. If you need this for your project, then fill this field in accordingly. Add the area of the collector, select the targets, and enter the angles of the collector's position. For our project, we will assume a compact heat recovery with an air-to-air heat pump for hot water and air heating. Let's check the air-to-air energy recovery checkbox. Please note, if your ventilation type is set to natural on the building systems and energy panel, this checkbox has become inactive. Let's select the fixed plate for recovery type from the pop-up and enter 85% for its efficiency. Let's check the heat pump checkbox on the upper right part of this panel. We will select the exhaust air for source. Let's enter 1.5 kilowatts into the capacity field and check the spaces heating and hot water generation checkboxes below the targets field. Using green systems like solar irradiation or geothermic energy, we can significantly increase the efficiency of the building's systems. We can also reduce the wasted energy and CO2 emission of the building.